There once was a boy who lived all alone by the sea. He was a charmer of highest degree. But the sea was lonely, and sometimes there was no one to charm. So this clever boy had a way to charm himself, he meant no harm. He'd dance and sing and laugh and smile, and after a while he'd roll right on the ground. He'd sing his song all day long, had no words, just this crazy sound. Call the laughing song,
all day long.
Call the laughing song,
all day long.
Call the laughing song all day long. The laughing song, he'd laugh, he'd laugh, he'd laugh. Ha ha ha, he'd laugh. There were days when this boy was so wound up, he practically laughed his head off. Dancing and singing and giggling and wiggling, he got so silly, he could hardly let off. On one such day, a ship came by, and to its surprise, heard the funny noise. Captain noticed the giggling swimmer, and with a laugh cried, "Look at that boy!" While in the middle of a backstroke, the boy noticed the ship, he laughed even more. And soon all the crew couldn't help themselves, they were rolling on the floor. Call the laughing song,
all day long.
Call the laughing song,
all day long.
Call the laughing song, he laughed all day long. Laugh, 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 laugh. The boy heard the crew say, "You've a secret charm, come with us, you'll be a star." So off he went with the ship back to his native land, which wasn't far. While rehearsing his act, he made the grandiose mistake of living with his long-lost uncle.